everybody. In this video, I make a two-part epoxy console table. I wasn't really planning on recording it. I just have some bits and pieces that I threw together, and I made a little video for you guys. I hope you enjoy it. I enjoyed making it. I learned a lot, and I look forward to making more. So let's go ahead and jump right into it.